my cool people, Cool Dandy here with another video, and today I want to show you a new baby cacatillo that I have. They hatched 4, and from the 4 there's only one left, but this one is pretty, it's looking pretty nice, good size, and they're doing a good job, they're feeding him, and he's already getting feathers, and it's looking very nice, so I want to show you, I want to share him with you guys. Oh yeah, oh yeah, look at that, so beautiful. He's gonna be white with high yellow, you can tell there, it's gonna be really high yellow. You see how much food he has, they're feeding him so good. Oh, but he has little bugs clawing at him, so I'm gonna have to clean the nest and spray the nest with something that I've been using before, and it works really good. And I'm gonna spray him also a little bit, so that way they get off of them. So I'm gonna show you how I do it. So I'm just gonna pause the video now, and I'll show you how I'm gonna do. Okay, right here I'm gonna show you what I do when I find bugs in the nest and all that. What I do to clean it, and it's very simple. But you see bugs clawing, but those are big bugs. But he has very tiny bugs clawing at him, so I'm gonna remove him from the nest from now. And I just gonna put him somewhere. You see, you guys see the box inside, clawing. You see that? You see that? How many? So we need to clean that. We don't need those boxes in there. No way. But that's normal. That usually happens a lot when the berries are there and getting the nest wet. Spray a solution that I have here that I have used it before, and it's really good. Just a little bit, not much. Just to keep it out of there. And now I'm gonna put the new wood crumb. This one, brand new. You see, you don't need to put that much either. Yes, like about an inch and a half. And then he's in a new house. Because they like to get under the wings. So I'm gonna put it like that. You see? That's enough, that's perfect. And by tomorrow, it should be no box on the animal. And there you got it, that's how you do it. So, I'll see you in the next video. I hope you like it. GG.